Hey guys, Black Belt Miguel here, and welcome back to Abzu. Now, I've been waiting to play this again, and I'm so happy we're doing another episode, so let's jump right into this, because this game is just so cool. Alright, so... I forget how to swim. Oh, okay. Never mind. No, I don't. Close up, that's so cool. Whoa, look at the whale! What am I supposed to do? That's so cool. That is awesome. Take the very outside of the wall. How are we gonna get past those? I don't know. First, we'll go over here. Anglerfish. Back here. I don't know why I stopped. Glad we got past though. Whoa, what does that do? Does it like disable all of them? about to find out. I think those are bombs. With the way they're blinking, I'm not gonna take any chances, but I have a feeling those are bombs. Whoa! No. This game. It gets on my nerves way too much. Especially at this part. I mean, other parts of the game are fine, but geez, this part's nerve-wracking. Uh-oh, Sharko. Also, what are you doing down here? Actually, what is my human doing down here? He shouldn't even be alive. That's a squid. Shark. I know you ate my robot friend, but he's only a robot. You are real. Also, how did you get stuck there? Oh, it blew up. You just, okay. All right, no one saw that. Time to discover a new giant species. Those boost you so fast, you can get anywhere. What is this? What new animal thing is this? Whoa, those are all connected! Look, I remember that. We did the stingrays earlier. Or in the last episode. Giant squid. I honestly have no idea how I know this. I thought it was gonna be a sperm whale, though, honestly. That is life water inside real water. What is my dude doing way up there? Squid's guns. You know, Splatoon. I'll stop. If the shark is already here, I'm gonna be surprised, because did he do the puzzle? Like, how did he do that? Oh no. Eh. Sharky! He's the god. Okay, I'm a god. Not really. I thought that was gonna be way harder than it was. We're in the core of whatever this Illuminati thing is. Oh, I'd be so scared.
Oh!
stay far away from everything. No, this is possible, actually. Now that I know how close I'm allowed to get. No, no, no! I'm so glad that did not kill me. No, stop. These beeps. Oh my god. Tell me that's not a big bomb. We made it past. No! Something, there was a dot on my screen and I thought it was like an object in the game moving. Wow, I'm a robot. Oh, shark, where are you? Wow, that's kind of crazy that I'm a robot. No. He's still alive. Maybe that's why I didn't die to the electronic blast, because I'm a robot. Games I'm playing, the best characters are dying. Now, yes, we only knew him that he was nice for a few minutes. Actually, he was nice the whole time. Remember when he killed the robot? That was an evil triangle product. Like, if you guys have been watching the stream during Ori and the Blind Forest, the fat black girl lady thing, she died. Maybe we don't. the chains like last time. Yeah, I think we do. Where are you? Whoa, this is like something that's extinct. I mean, just by the name, you can tell. The back button. Oh no. It's not, no. Go back, go back, go back. Watching this is because we're waiting for the shark to eat something, because I get an achievement for watching a shark, or anything, really, eat anything in the food cycle. Come on, eat something so we can go. Oh my god. He's trying to eat something. There we go, we got the achievement. All right, back button. All right, that was really cool. Okay, so we need to go over here, because this is obviously part of the chain mechanism. Now we're gonna do some spins on that. That is gonna open up, so we're gonna go fix the chain. Right on. Creatures down there, and tons very far. There's tons of things that can and will come through. But Man O' War. That super deadly jellyfish. That's scary. Dinos. Water animal. Well, look at that dude. Look at all them. They're so cute. I like how nothing tries to eat us in this game. Unlike the real ocean.
Thank you.
gonna do her. Oh wait, we didn't do her spin. Swim on down into this giant whirlpool. Is this the last part of the game? That was fast. No, I don't think this can, because I think we have to stop the triangles. We are a triangle.
Shark! Our shark man! Shark Boyo. He's so sweet.
We're turning blue. Look, we rehealthed. Wait, does the shark rehealth? No. What's that? Okay, swim on down. That's fine. Go right ahead. Swim into the unknown. I have no idea what we're doing. Jeez. Whoa.
Whoa. I didn't know we could do that. Let's do this.
Tell a shark friend gets to stay with us. What if this is life on Earth?
this ocean life. Wow, that's really fast, boss.
Shark friend! Wow. What a beautiful game. Lately I've been playing a ton of games that have been just absolutely on points. Abzu, we're in the blind forest on the stream. So catch me there. That's a whale. Please don't come and eat me. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, give it a like. If you really liked it, hit that subscribe button to join the Bowties. Make sure to share it with your friends and your family if you really want to help the channel even more. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see all you dudes later in the next one. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.